Brown Slip, A Loose Woman's Memoir by Mantra Lotus.
The Buffoon, the Jester, the Charlatan. Excerpt from Chapter 5. I'm not broken, just mentally cracked. Not even a cast iron spittoon to piss in. No mangled doormat to wipe your filthy boot.
No mutt to befriend you. No mere worth from any self-proclaimed utterance dare run free from your lips. Your infantile ignorance makes you blatantly stupid. No quest for leatherback books that mask sheepskin pages. No eye for greatness or dreams of wonder. No hope for the future or prosperous endeavors. Content to be dumb and stupid. You jump in mid-air and click your heels in your forestry-made outfit. Pointy-toe glassy shoes, slicked hair, and dunce hat. A swindler you are, so disgraced that you must steal all that you use. You are dejected and deplorable. You are nothing, you have nothing, you speak nothing. Yet, the disgrace that pimples your skin causes hot bubbles to leave boils on my breast. My eyes dim and squint scarlet. Hatred lines my forehead. Disgust creases my mouth. I truly loathe you. I ache from the stench of you. I shake at the sight of you. Me and my agony wrestle with the irony of how someone so shitty, unpleasant, unappealing, stupid, and simply worthless can cause unearthly devastation to erupt within me. Hateful quakes, evil thoughts, atrocious deeds, and unthinkable nightmares. How can this loser upset me so? How can this despicable human being be so powerful? This buffoon makes me wish to die, just to not be near him. I wish to not exist, but the fear of my spirit being eternally trapped to him forces me to seek resolution. But what shall be the result? Extinguish him or seek help to deal with him? Because he ills me so, I can't get rid of him. It's worse than the filthiest crack pipe. The tracks on my arm bleed every time he's away for too long. I'm sick when he's close to me, but it's debilitating when he's gone.
Brown Slip, A Loose Woman's Memoir by Mantra Lotus. Available anywhere books are sold.